I heard today 13,000 jobs gone away. How could this be? After concessions in 2003, you said back then, if we pulled together, we would win. You led us astray. So now we're in bankruptcy today. You screwed up our lives. You throw money away, buying TWA and a London chalet. Yes, we all know it's all labor's fault. So here are your plans: outsourcing jobs to foreign lands, 16-hour workdays for less than minimum wage, pensions no more, retirement thrown out the door. So give yourself another bonus. Just remember, you'll never own us. You screwed up our lives. You throw money away, buying TWA in a London chalet. It's all labor's fault. Yes, we know. Oh, you truly screwed up our lives. You throw money away, buying TWA and a London chalet. It's all labor's fault. So, Horton, it's up to you. Do better than the last two, 'cause they truly screwed up our lives.